Got the 350 trigger fixed, guys. We're gonna go cut a load of wood here before it starts raining this evening. Put some time on this, but if you've not had one of these apart, most of your Husky saws are this way. What the deal was is they was about, the older ones was split in two, and there was like half of that laying down in here, I guess from an old trigger, causing it to bind up. But anyway, you guys have a great day.